Hello friends, today we are going to read chapter number 4, Earl Shell and Reuben Smith from our novel Black Beauty written by Anna Sewell. John took Ginger and me to our new master and mistress at Earl Shell Farm. John told Mr. Yeo, the coachman there, all about Ginger and me. Mr. York was a good man, but our new mistress was proud and unfriendly. She wanted her horses head up high because it was the fashion. We had to wear something called a check rein to make our heads stay up so high. I worried because it was this fashion that gave Ginger so much pain before. One afternoon, when we pulled the carriage round to the front of the house, we heard the mistress' unfriendly voice, "Drive to the Duchess and get those horses' heads up." It was the first time I wore a check rein and it hurt. Ginger was very angry that she had to wear one again, and she kicked at the carriage. Then she knocked me too. The next thing I knew, York fell down and then Ginger fell. She never pulled the carriage again, but I did. I had pain from that check rein for 4 long months in the ladies' carriage. Now I must tell you about Reuben Smith. Reuben took care of the horses when York was away. He was good with the horses most of the time, but sometimes he had a bad temper. One night, when York was in London, I pulled the carriage into town for Smith. He left it at the stable to be fixed and went into the inn for a meal. The groom fed me and I rested. Inside, Smith met up with some friends, but one of them said something that made him angry and they had a row. When Smith came back to the stable to get me, he shouted at the groom in very unfriendly voice. When we galloped away, he kicked me and hit me many times with his whip. Whip means a long piece of leather that is used to make animals walk fast. It was dark that night and the roads were full of big sharp stones. But Smith was too angry to see them. The stones cut my feet and I could not go on. I felt hard on both my knees. Smith fell too, and he landed very hard and far away from me. In the moonlight, I could see him lying on the ground. He didn't move. It was midnight when I heard the sound of a horse's feet. They were Ginger's feet. I neighed loudly and she neighed back. Then I heard men's voices. "It's Reuben. He's dead." The men led me home slowly to my box at Earl Shell. They gave me some corn and looked after my knees. Then I slept. As soon as my knees got better, York put me into a field with sweet grass. I was free there, but I was lonely. But one morning, he opened the gate and dear old Ginger trotted in. We were so glad to meet again. But she was run now by a hard rider and needed rest. And so, Beauty, here we are, ruined by stupid people. Life is very hard. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, बाय बाय।